William Ruto to Lima Institute and invite His Excellency the President of the Republic of Kenya to speak. Your Excellency Uhuru Kenyatta, President of the Republic of Kenya and Commander-in-Chief. Your Excellency Margaret Kenyatta, Your Excellencies, Heads of State and Government, Your Excellencies, Special Envoys, High Commissioners and Ambassadors, Fellow Leaders, Dear Kenyans, good afternoon. Your Excellency, we are here to mourn a Pan-African, a great statesman, a selfless leader, and a father of the nation. We also celebrate at the same time the life of our father, our hero, and our mentor. President Moi stands out, taking over from our founding father, Mzee Jomo Kenyatta. He consolidated this country from where Jomo Kenyatta left, and brought on board tirelessly all communities, including the marginalized, to be mainstream into the nation of Kenya. Without a doubt, President Moi was a great teacher, and his footprints in the entire education system in Kenya is evident. Many university graduates owe their education to the expanded opportunities overseen by President Moi. And today, as a country, we pride ourselves with among the best human resources anywhere in Africa. Moi went ahead without a PhD to become a professor. And we all became students of his school of leadership and politics. A school whose motto was Fuatanai. His mission was Yasambaya Maishambaya. And his vision was peace, love, and unity. And many of the leaders in Kenya today are graduates of that school, including myself. President Moi, being human, was not perfect. But as a person who was very close to him, the last 3 years of his presidency, I can say without fear of any contradiction that Moi was always genuine, that Moi was always meant the best for Kenya, and that Moi did his best. That we can attest, that he went out of his way to do the best he could for his country. He was a nationalist and a patriot. and lastly, his belief in God inspired many of us and influenced the people we are today.